Today, we have 19 entrepreneurs from 16 different countries. Their stories could not be more different. The things that shape them could not be more different. The places they've been, the challenges they've seen, the pains they've felt could not be more different. But what is the same is their spirit. It's a spirit that believes they can stand up to the world's greatest challenges. And today, I invite you to believe in that spirit.
Hello, global community. Good afternoon, everyone.
My name is Pambekari, and I come from Cameroon.
From Sri Lanka.
Guatemala.
China. Now, I grew up in the middle of the bush in Botswana,
counting myself lucky to be amongst the few people who could have a meal a day.
I decided not to complain about it, but to find a solution.
We set up the first completely mobile microfinance institution in the world.
We are reaching 250,000 people worldwide.
Today, we've created jobs for over 600 people.
I have saved over 250 acres of trees while doing that.
Built 20 LEED certified homes for low-income families and graduated 170 professionals from our program.
M-Farm has changed 5,400 farmers' lives within 1 year and only 10,000 dollars.
We have employed 50 former child soldiers and we are looking to expand further.
Our plans are to expand to Central America and then to Latin America and bring millions of people out of poverty.
We are going to make it because we are unreasonable. Thank you.
I don't know where they get these people. I'm not one of them, really. These are incredibly smart, passionate, amazing guys that are more mentors than the mentors that I was supposed to meet. So, not you, you're an amazing guy.